Hello, and welcome back to Doc's Guide to the Galaxy. I'm the Doctor, and today I take an Atlantis submarine on an undersea adventure off the coast of Lahaina, Maui. The Atlantis submarine harbor slip is number 18, and located at the far end of the harbor near Canal Street. Wow, how cool is that? It's not every day you get to see a submarine in action. Now, I know some of you watching might be concerned about fitting in the submarine, but don't worry. I'm over 6 feet tall, and I felt very comfortable the entire time. The Maui Undersea Adventure is 1 hour and 45 minutes long, and highlights include the Patch Reef, a 19th century anchor, the sunken ship Carthaginian, and a descent to 130 feet.
Surface and last confirmed hatch is secured, life support's on. We have ballast at 4,600 pounds, requesting permission to dive over a depth of 100.
36,
4,600 pounds,
good.
Life support
less than
100
feet of depth. You are clear to
vent
and dive.
Roger, opening air ballast tanks now, please confirm.
Well, that's open in Atlantis, 1032, stand by for buoyancy check. Check the loss, you're positive, clear to arm and engage vertical thrusters.
Roger, you'll be arming two vertical thrusters. Dive, dive, dive! Thank you.
bottom of the ocean in a $7.5 million submarine, half a mile off the coast of Maui. What are all of your friends doing back home? Freezing their butts off. That's what's going on. 129 feet.
Surface, we understand you have visual contact. I request a final clearance to surface.
Yes, Alaska visual contact. Clear, Josh. Clear to surface. Clear to surface.
Being cleared to surface. Wise Lake vertical thrusters at switch to VHF radio. Blowing air bouncing. Here we go.
Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. And until next time, take care.